In this video, we will explain how to clone or duplicate an existing browser profile. The clone functionality is available in all paid packages and can be accessed by firstly clicking the three bullet icon on the right side from an existing browser profile, then clicking the button Clone Profile. A pop-up will then open where you can select a number of options of parameters with data that you can copy to the new browser profile. The first one is the ability to copy the cookies. The second one is to copy other browser data. With this, you will also copy already installed extensions. The third one is to copy the user agent. When you disable the user agent, a new one for the new browser profile will be created. The last one is to copy the advanced settings such as fonts, media devices, hardware, and DNS settings. Finally, you can also specify the number of new profiles you want to create based on the current profile and the clone settings. You can enter the number of new browser profiles you would like created here. If you still have any questions about this feature, or if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to contact our support department. Thank you for watching this video.